ஸ்ரீமான் வெங்கடநாதாரிய கவிதார்த்திகே ஸ்ரீவேதாந்த ஆச்சாரவரியோமே சன்னிதத்தாம் சதாகிருதி. டுடேஸ் எ வண்டர்ஃபுல் வர்ஸ் அகெய்ன். இட்ஸ் அ 23rd வர்ஸ். லெட்ஸ் என்ஜாய். மாறி மலை முழஞ்சில் மன்னி கிடந்துறங்கும் சீரிய சிங்கம் அறிவுற்று தீ விழித்து வேறி மயிர் பொங்க எப்பாடு பெயர்ந்துதறி மூறி நிமிர்ந்து முழங்கி புறப்பட்டு போதருமா போலே நீ பூவை பூவண்ணா உன் கோயில் நின்று இங்கனே போந்தருளி கோப்புடைய சீரிய சிங்காசனத்திலிருந்து யாம் வந்த காரியம் ஆராய்ந்த அருளேலோர் எம்பாவாய். ஹியர் இன் அ டார்க் கேவ் வென் தேர் இஸ் அ ஹெவி டாரன்ஷியல் ரெயின்ஸ் டவுன் போர் த மேல் லைன் ரெஸ்டிங் இன்சைடு அண்ட் இட் லுக் as if there is only one lion, but in fact there are two actually with its mate. When the rainy season stops, the lion wakes up and its fiery eyes open up. It has a big yawn. It stretches its body to its full length, shakes its neck and the mane and the hair, walks like the king out of the cave to oversee the forest. It comes out of the cave and ignores the lady lion's request to stay put inside. And Andal says, like that, you have to come out and you have to come out of the cave. May you, the lord of beauty, enchanting handsomeness, the bluish, blue-hued Trimeni, Kayampu flower, emerge from your Astanam, emerge from your Sannidhi and come out this way, bless us with the wonderful vision of your exquisite beauty, the darshana saubhagyam of your majestic walk, the lion-like walk, and be seated on the simhasanam and which deserves you, and then look and investigate into the aim and objective of our coming here and waking you up. Andal describes how the Lord should come out of his chamber like a serious singam, majestic lion. And Swami Srimad Andavan here mentions Yashoda Ilam Chingam. Yeah, and in Valmiki Ramayanam, when Rama walks, Janaka mentions that when sage Vishwamitra took Rama and Lakshmana to Mithila, Rama saw Sita from the ground and she saw Rama as well. Annalum nokinan, avalum nokinan. And he started walking like a lion with happiness, with joy, and entered into Janaka's palace. Sage Janaka saw the Lord Rama, Sri Ramachandra Murthy, and everyone saw you, O Lord, walking so gracefully. Like that you walk now, says Andal. Janaka asks Vishwamitra, Imau Kumarau Badramte Devatulya Parakramau Gajasimha Gati Veerau Sardula Vrishabhobamau. So he was extremely happy to see them. Who these guys, who these young kids are they celestial bodies? Are they Gandharvas? Are they sages? Are they creation of sage Vishwamitra by his tapas? Who they are walking like a male lion, a strong bull, like the male elephant, so majestic, so handsome. My mind is so enchanted and captivated by their walk. That walk, please, now. Srimad Andavan says, please do not walk a bull's walk or an elephant walk now, because it is a simhasanam. They will pounce upon you. So you need to walk simhagati, like a male lion. If you walk like an elephant, the simhasanam will roar at you. So just look at the small lion cubs that hold this peetam, Srimad Adigeshinger mentions. The simhasanam has got little cubs as the peetam. One cannot describe in words the beauty of the simhasanam. How can one express the sweetness of Akkaravadisal unless one tastes it? So sit on this and think of what we have come here for from this simhasana. Krishna says, why should I come there? I can think of it right from here. No, that's not the point. There are so many of us. 500,000 gopikas are waiting outside. Only 3 of us have entered inside. So all cannot see you. Hence, come over there. Walk in Simhagati. We will all have a divine darshan of your Divya Mangala Vigraham with your walk. That will be grander. Things will be different from the Simhasana. If one approaches a king for something, he may give a $1 coin from his harem. Whereas if he is sitting on the throne, surrounded by everybody, he is on a different mode and platform. His giving will be completely different and will be much more than what he would have given inside his harem. Hence, come to the Simhasana. And that's what he is talking about. We do not want anything but your Simhagati alone. We wish to enjoy seeing your walk. He starts walking so majestically, so gracefully, and so handsomely. He is Yashoda Ilam Chingam. And that's what he talks about. And here, Mari Malai Mudanjil Mannik Kidandurangum. Srimad Adiyen Singer says, where there is cosmic dissolution, Mahapralayam, there is water everywhere. The Jivatmas are all housed safely in the corner of his stomach, in Sukshmam. And Alama Marathinilai Meloru Balaganai, Nyalameru Mundan Arangattaravinanaya. And all the universe is housed therein. Guhayam Parame Vyoman. He alone exists, and then along with his Magishi. Then after the dissolution, evolution. Being the most compassionate Divya Dampati, taking pity of Jivatmas, he decides to create the Leela Vibhuti. Bhagusyam Prajayeti. He wills, he takes a sankalpam to create everyone and everything again based on our past karma. Like that Singham, having woken up and decides to walk down the Leela, come out and walk towards the Simhasana. Swami Mari Malai Mudanjil Mannik Kidandurangum. Swami also mentions Sri Adivan Chadagopar, the first Pattam, visited and paid his obeisance to the Ahobilam cave. And this Pasuram is considered to be dedicated to Sri Lakshmi Nrisimhan by Andal. Even Perukaranai Swami, the Astana Vidwan of Sri Matam that time, gives this explanation for this wonderful view. In Ahobilam, Malola Sri Lakshmi Nrisimhan was in deep sleep, Mannik Kidandurangum. He is a serious Singhasana Singham. He reflected on this unfortunate people of Kali Yugam and their deep Ajnanam, and took pity on them and took a sankalpam to bless them. So he took a sankalpam that he will wake up and start walking like the real lion. And the lion-faced Pirumal, Brisimha Pirumal, thus walks with Sri Ahobilamata Jir even today in his sancharam. Like that Kanna, please walk and walk towards the Simhasana. And this is the 23rd Pasuram. When you count 23, 2 plus 3 is 5. The 5th nakshatram is Mriga Sirisham, which is Mriga Sirisham, the head of the animal, Drisimman. Although Hayagrivan, Varahan, they all have the heads of animals. According to Vedam, Mrigona Bhima Kucharo Girishtaha, the Mriga Sirisham referred to here is Drisimman. The Pasuram is about Drisimha Murti and showing us the Prapatti Margam, which is Marga Sirisham, the greatness, the grand Margam, the path for our moksham. And even our Acharya Ramanuja Trivaranga Tamadanar refers to our Ramanuja's love for Sri Lakshmi Nrisimhan. Because when he appointed the 74 Simhasanadipatis, it seems he handed over the Vigraham of Sri Lakshmi Nrisimhan and asked them to spread the Sri Vaishnava Sampradaya. And that is why Valarnda Vinkoba Madangulondrai Kidittavan Kirti Pair Yedundi Vilaindidum Chindai Ramanusa. So Nrisimha Avataram is glorified by Andal in this verse. Periyalvar also called for your faltering steps like a toddler. What we want is like a male youthful lion. Do not walk like an angry lion. Walk like a happy lion. What's this? You do not want this, you do not want that. Tell me, how do you want me to walk? And I will, says Bhakta Paradinan, the one who is always for his devotees. Do you know how do we want you to walk? Like the boy who walks in to see the girl whom his parents and her parents had already seen, talk to each other, and it is arranged. He walks proud, joyful, much to the delight of the girl. Her friends, her parents, and his parents, they all enjoy, both of them looking at each other. Like that, come towards the simhasanam, sit on it. Whatever I walk, you will talk bad about it. I do not know. Teach me how to walk like a lion. And that is why Andal says, no, you already know in your Rama avataram. And when Rama walks along with Lakshmana and Sita, Kamban narrates, Poyo yanam idayaludum ilayanudum pona. Mayo maragadamo marigadalo paremugilo. Ayo ivan alagin ariya aragudaya. When Rama walks with Sita and Lakshmana in the forest, Kamban sees and enjoys the scene. Kamban says, Rama went with the one who has a narrow waist or no waist, Poyo yanam idayal, and his younger one, the ilayan. Is he so dark and beautiful like the kajal, the collyrium? Kamban is not happy with the word kajal to represent Rama's dark color. So Kamban goes to the next word, which is maragadam. Is he like an emerald gemstone? Still he is not happy because the gemstone is small, whereas Rama is ajanu bahu, not a perfect word for Rama's exquisite handsomeness, divine beauty, the large shoulders, and that blue-hued Thirumeni, Mari Khadalo. Is he the dark blue rain-laden ocean, the ocean which is dark and blue? A good simile, but the ocean is salty, is not like the sweetness of Rama's beauty. So one cannot drink and never get satisfied. Malai Mugilo. Is he the dark black clouds, completely full of rains, which is just about to burst? Wow, that's almost equal, almost appropriate comparison for Rama's quality. Moori nimirundu, so mulangi purappatte. When Rama, with his divine Thirumeni, he is so merciful, Kamban gives up. Ayo, even alahenna aliya alagudaya. I am helpless, I have lost. He is beyond compare, and such lion should come and think of us, and that is how you should investigate as to why we are here for. The inner meaning, as mentioned beautifully by Perukaranai Swami, so it's receiving the blessing of Divya Jnanam from Lakshmi Nrisimhan, the Acharyan, who is the enduring principle of the Ragasyam of Upanishad, which pour down the punyams and papams, and it awakens us. So may and very mayir ponga, and you journey, you go towards Sri Vaikuntham to the sound of Mangala Vadyams. Then Moori Nimirundu Mulangi Purappatte, you have not procrastinated and delayed the performance of your Nitya Karma. You have been adhering to the performance of Nitya Karma. You are spreading the glories of Perumal with fragrant keshams and supreme buddhi vikasham. So Puvai Puvanna, O Atma Jnani with blossomed jnanam. It's all addressed to the Acharyan. Nin Koyil Nindrum, leaving from the Hrit Pundarikam, where the Lord resides. Ingane Pondaruli, proceeding in the path shown by Adivahikas. Kopudaya Siriya Singhasanathirinde, staying at the Paryankam of the Lord at his command. Yam Mandakaryam Arayinda Arul, please recommend and intercede with the Lord for us to be blessed with sarvavida nitya kaikaryam in Sri Vaikuntham. And that's how we should be blessed. Araindhu arul and explore why we have come here, for what's the objective, so that we would be in a position to enjoy you, and that's the fruit of awakening you. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunasaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Sri Lakshmi Indrasimha Parabrahmane Namaha Andal Thiruvadigale Sharanam Namo Narayana.